नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, आजच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण द स्टोरी ऑफ टी या लेसनचे मार्जिन क्वेश्चन बघणार आहे. तत्पूर्वी तुम्ही चॅनलवर नवीन असाल तर कृपया चॅनलला सबस्क्राईब करायला विसरू नका, सोबतच व्हिडिओला लाईक करा. पहिलं क्वेश्चन आहे, हाऊ इज टी बेवरेज मेड, चहा हे पेय कसे तयार केले जाते. ॲन्सर, टी इज मेड by brewing, that is by infusing tea leaves in boiling water. Second one, how is tea that is packed and sold to us made? The tea leaves are plucked and then dried. After being dried, they are curled and processed before the leaves are packed and then sold to us. Where are tea estate located? Answer, tea estate are located on hill slope at elevation of up to 1500 meters. Then why are tea plants burned? Tea plants are burned and kept at a height of about 3 feet to make the plucking of leaves easy. Then, what are botanical name? How are they decided? Botanical name are names dealing with forms and classification of plants. These are scientific names. They are decided according to the form, size, shape, length of the plant and the species they belong to. Nantar, what does tea contain? What does it not contain? Tea contains thiamine as well as caffeine, which gives it a special and distinctive flavor and a stimulating qualities. Tea does not contain carbohydrates, fats or protein. Nantar, who was Emperor Senong? Answer, Emperor Senong was the father of Chinese agriculture and medicine. Nantarcha prashna ahe, why did he carry out further investigation about tea? Answer, when the emperor servant was boiling some water for the emperor drinks, a few leaves from a nearby tree fell into the boiling water and changed the color of the water. On drinking the water, the emperor was amazed by the rich flavor and its refreshing quality. Excited by these unknown plants and its amazing flavor, the emperor carried on further investigation. नंतरचा प्रश्न आहे, हाऊ डीड टी रीच अदर पार्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. ॲन्सर, अ बुद्धिस्ट मॉन्क बोधिधर्मा ड्रँक टी अँड इंट्रोड्यूस इट अमॉंग हिज डिसिपल इन चायना. जापानीज प्रिस्ट स्टडिंग अंडर बुद्धिस्ट टीचर कॅरीड द टी लिव्स टू जापान. Turkish traders bargained for the tea on the border of Mongolia. The habit of drinking tea spread to Japan, Europe and England. Nantarcha prashna ahe, what is difference between legend or stories and history? Answer, a legend is a story handed down from the past वी डू नॉट नो हाउ मच ऑफ ट्रूथ देयर इज इन अ लेजेंड. हिस्ट्री स्टेट्स फैक्ट दैट हैव ऑकर्ड इन द पास्ट. देयर आर रिटन फैक्ट्स एंग्रेव पिलर्स एंड डिबरीज इन केव्स एटीसी दैट लेड टू द ऑथेंटिकिटी ऑफ हिस्ट्री. त्यानंतरचा प्रश्न, कैन यू गेसेस द ओरिजिन ऑफ मराठी वर्ड चा. आंसर, इंस्टेड ऑफ अर्लियर वर्ड टी यू चाइनीज स्टार्टेड यूजिंग चा सी एच ए टू डिस्क्राइब टी. द वर्ड सी एच ए वॉज क्लोज टू द हिंदी वर्ड चाय एंड वॉज यूज ऑल ओवर इंडिया. देन स्लाइटली चेंज वर्ड चहा वॉज यूज इन मराठी. इट वॉज द कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ द वर्ड सी एच ए एंड सी एच ए आई चाय इन मराठी वर्जन. देन द पैराग्राफ अबाउट हाउ टी केम टू इंडिया brings out the difference between history based on oral sources and recorded history. Discuss how the author bring it out. Answer, historians think that Indian had known tea as a medicinal plant since ancient time, but it was only after the British established tea plantation in the 19th century in India that tea was drunk for pleasure. This is an example of history based on oral sources. Attempt to grow tea in India failed in 1770s. Then in 1823, the botanist Robert Bruce discovered tea plants growing in the wild in upper Brahmaputra Valley. In May 1838, the first Indian tea from Assam was sent to England for public sale. This is an example of recorded history. Then, what is the difference between calm and fact? Answer, the word calm is used to say that something is true although it has not been proved or approved by all people totally. Fact means reality. It is used to refer that a particular situation or incident existed and considered to be true and that it can be proved or as real. Then, do you have any ceremonies associated with food item? Answer, there are no any ceremonies directly associated with particular food items. While celebrating marriage ceremony, housewarming ceremony, anniversaries, etc. variety of food item are served by the host and people enjoy different food item with different flavor and tastes. When people celebrate the festival of Holi, Diwali, Makar Sankranti, etc., people particularly prepare and enjoy food items like Puran Puri, sweet Laddu, Tirgul, Kheer, etc. Then, what are the good qualities of tea? Answer, tea is healthy, enjoyable and stimulating drink, full of good qualities. It reduces loneliness and calm our heart. Then, why are the cup half filled in Chinese tea ceremony? Answer, इन चाइनीज टी सेरेमनीज द टी की द टी कप्स आर ओनली हाफ फिल्ड विथ टी बिकॉज द चाइनीज बिलीव दैट द रेस्ट ऑफ द कप मस्ट बी फिल्ड विथ फ्रेंडशिप एंड अफेक्शन।